इमीडिएटली लिख लीजिए सब कोई, ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है। आई अंडरस्टैंड डज नॉट मीन आई अग्री, ये सेंटेंस आप लोग लिख लीजिए। आई अंडरस्टैंड डज नॉट मीन आई अग्री, ये जिंदगी भर आप लोगों का काम आएगा। इट इज सो इजी टू कन्फ्रंट समबडी, इट इज सो इजी टू स्पीक टू समबडी जिनके साथ आपका मतविरोध हो रहा है, जिनके साथ यू डू नॉट अग्री। इफ यू डू नॉट अग्री टू समबडी, इट इज वेरी इजी टू से ओके आई अंडरस्टैंड वॉट यू आर सेइंग। दिस आई अंडरस्टैंड वॉट यू आर सेइंग गिव्स अ फीलिंग ऑफ यू बोथ बीइंग ऑन द सेम प्लेटफॉर्म, सेम लेवल। बट इट इज सच अ ब्यूटिफुल वर्ड that you are not actually succumbing or surrendering to that person. You are not saying I agree, you are just saying I understand, means I understand why you are saying whatever you are saying. But bolna bada aasan hota hai, so I understand what you are saying, but this is actually this. Main aur ek step aage jata hu, aap logon ko ek beautiful cheez aaj sikha ke ja raha hu. I understand what you are saying, but this is this. The moment you use the word but, you are actually contradicting yourself. कि मैं आप समझ रहे हैं लेकिन, किंतु परंतु, so the but, इसको yes but technique बोलते थे, लेकिन that has changed. The new technique is yes and. So what you do now is I understand what you are saying and the priority at this point of time is this. So the yes but technique had become yes and. Yes, sir, I understand what you are saying. And all these things have happened because of a little delay in the advertising process. ये जो renew की बात कर रहा है, renew is a product. जो renew की बात आप कर रहे हैं, sir, मैं मानता हूँ कि आपके पास रहा होगा. The advertising has just started. And you will see, if you have held it for such a long time, आप दो चार हफ्ता और देखिए, ये बिक जाएगा सर आपका. आप चिंता ना कीजिए. By chance, अगर फिर भी तकलीफ होता है, मैं बैठा हूँ, I'll come and give you a solution to this. Coming and giving you a solution does not mean I am going to take back and replace. Coming and giving you a solution also might mean that I will come and do a visual merchandising. I might come up with posters. I might come up with danglers. Or I might come up with a duster and just clean up the things and then post it or and then place it at a position where everybody would be able to see. And I'll give you enough product knowledge so that you can talk about the new product to people, which will allow people to try it one time at least. Right, so we'll go back to that screen which we were sharing.